Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. I am Snamistars and I'm going to be doing a plush review today. I only got some plushies I want to review because I have tons of plushies. So let's get started. First one is my Lufion. I kind of cut her ears off because, well, I like the little fluffy ears and it's great for videos and all that, music videos and all that. As you can see on her details, you can see the details. It's very soft right here on the ears. It's the other side. You're wondering why she kind of has a little thing that's kind of sewn on here. It's because I kind of like the hair kind of like rolled down on the face. Because she kind of looks sassy. And I also kind of cut her tail off. Put this little rainbow on me. Her feet are separate apart. Give a good look at that. These little things are felt. This and one of her little back area. And so is her tail. It's like a felt color. It's like a felt feeling, sorry. She still has a little hook thing. I'm cutting it off here. It kind of gets annoying. Ignore that. I kind of like the things up here, I guess. I kind of like the eye detail on her eyes. Are really pretty. These are eye details. Her mouth. I want to take a good look at my sewing there. It's pretty good. Let's put your paw details. Close. Very good. This is her back area. So that's Lufion. Well, her name is Saria, because she's actually a human, but she got turned into a Pokemon. So, yeah. Next we have... I got this one for my birthday. This is Piplup. I really do like it. I'm trying to not get this one too dirty. You know, it kind of has the little tag on it. Remembering that did not come with it. Here's the other side. There we go. I didn't know that this part right here, the little flaps on right here, I did not know it was a tail. This can actually open up like that. The little fins. Her eyes. Her beak. Little buttons right there. Really well detailed there. Her little feet. I frankly don't know why they made it look like it was like paws. Kinda like her, kinda like this one. Kind of look at it. It looks almost the same. So, yeah, because it's in the front part. Looks like it's like the paws. It's supposed to be flippers. That's one thing I don't like about it. So, although the plush is pretty soft, I do like it. It's my first ever Pokemon I got from Platinum. That was my first ever game. My first ever Pokemon Center Push. These are some Tomy ones. Is my Raichu brush. The tail is already like this. when I bought it. So yeah, this part right here is like soft. This is kind of like a felt. I don't know what kind of material that is. There's like a little band-aid that I put on it. It's really soft right here. This part kind of comes off because this part kind of came off. It was attached like that. Kind of sewing came off. I still need to pause back together because I don't think it's paws off. Let me show you. Same. One part I sewed and the other part that my grandma sewed. So yeah. Then right here is a belt, and so is this part. And the eyes are same. The cheeks inside are actually felt. And it's little paws right here. I think they're kind of felt, maybe they're kind of like this material. There's the bottom of the feet. See? The bottom of the feet. So that was right. This is actually Thunder. His name, this is right too, if you can read the corner. I think I can show you the tag. Here's the Pokemon Center tag. Next up we have Errol the Hedgehog. He has a channel. He gave me this one for my YouTube. So yeah. I put this little scarf on it because it looks pretty cute. So Tony. And yeah, so the Hedgehog did right on it. He has a habit. I mean, it's... yeah. And this back of his feet. His little paws. Right there. And there. His tail. It's kind of like a soft material. His little hands. I don't know exactly why they have it on there, but I think these might be like a book. Right here on his like little hair thingies, I guess. It's quietly kind of lightly stuffed, and same with the other side. Because so we can like flop like this. Okay. His eye detail. Its eyes are really great. Tommy really makes really good plushies. Sometimes I like the Pokemon Center, sometimes I like the Tommy's. So this is a really good Rioli plush. Tommy, you did a really good job. Last but not least, I ordered this from a package. And it came in October 18th. So yeah, here is my favorite, Snivy. This is Hazel. She's probably gonna be in the next videos. I'm trying to keep her nice and soft. Got her in the mail. This did not come with it. I made this. Get a closer look at it. Her eye detail is good. And here's her other eye. And her nose. I thought this plush kind of... this looks like the plush I kind of wanted, but not exactly. I was expecting it to be a bigger, but kind of like the smaller. It had the open mouth. Here's the tail. Tail is pretty good. It's not bent. It's not like bent or anything, because sometimes with Snivy plushies or any kind of plushies you get, Sometimes it's personality plus, you have a tail kind of bent like this, or maybe like this, you know, kind of like this. Mine is kind of like a straight. So, these, the little, things that are hanging off, the little yellow things right here, these are kind of like a felt color, felt feeling. No, it's a keep saying color. These are kind of like a felt feeling. Size. The rest is kind of like a soft material. Here is her tag. Now, guys, I don't know how to reverse Pokemon Cinder plushies. You guys are gonna have to tell me. If I should probably wash it or put it in the dryer, or just wash it and set it in the dryer to let it dry. Tell me that in the comments down below, because I don't recycle now, so. Yeah. See you guys later. Peace out, bros. Keep on gaming.